Wiz Khalifa has contracted COVID-19. The rapper tweeted about his diagnosis on Wednesday, but added that he's still feeling healthy. "Okay, loved ones, Sue. Ya boy got COVID," he wrote. "No symptoms. Just stay away from me for a little while." Khalifa added that, while he's quarantining, he'll be focusing his energy on creativity. It's not clear if Khalifa has been vaccinated against COVID-19. Experts say there is a slim chance of vaccinated people becoming infected compared to those who have not received the shots. Though developing COVID-19 after getting fully vaccinated is rare, it is possible and expected, the Centers for Disease Control say, as the vaccines are not 100% effective against the virus. The majority of deaths related to COVID-19 in the US are now being reported as people who have not been vaccinated against the virus, according to government data analyzed by the Associated Press last month. The AP reported that only about 0.8% of deaths related to the virus in May occurred in fully vaccinated people, or about 150 of 18,000 total. The outlet noted that hospitalization and death percentages in fully vaccinated people from the May data which they retrieved from the CDC has not been estimated by the CDC itself, as the group cited limitations in the data.